Apple Watch 4, rumored specs, features, leaks, price, release date. Now that Apple's iPhone event is officially set for Wednesday, September 12, expectations for an updated Apple Watch 4 are higher than before. In fact, we may already know what it looks like. Newest Apple Watch 4 leak. The first official-looking Apple Watch 4 gives us an idea of the biggest highlight thanks to 9-to-5 Mac, a larger screen within what looks like the same case sizes, 42mm and 38mm. If you look at any existing Apple Watch, you'll notice a lot of needless bezel around the perimeter, where the screen stops and a larger black border remains. Apple appears to have gotten rid of this and given us more screen real estate. Apple Watch 4 release date. Apple Watch 4 will almost certainly be announced at the iPhone XS and iPhone XS Plus launch event on Wednesday, September 12. There are clear signs it's coming, including hints in Apple's iOS 12 beta. Its software references four new Apple Watch models, likely two sizes and LTE/non-LTE models. There's also evidence for its imminent arrival in the form of an EEC, Eurasian Economic Commission, listing for six unknown Apple Watch models. These are probably the Apple Watch 4, especially as they're said to be running Watch OS 5, and we wouldn't expect them to appear on the EEC until close to launch. An Apple Watch 4 release date in September makes a lot of sense. Apple announced the third iteration of its smartwatch on September 12, 2017, it came out September 22, and the Apple Watch 2 was released a year earlier in September 2016. Want to get more specific? Apple likes to launch new product on Fridays, so expect pre-orders on Friday, September 14, and an actual release date in stores on either Friday, September 21 or Friday, September 28. It may depend on when the iPhone XS is ready to launch in stores. Apple Watch 4 price. There's no word on the Apple Watch Series 4's price, but it's likely to be around the same as the Apple Watch 3 currently is, meaning a starting price of around £329/$329/$459 for the smaller 38mm version. That said, the Apple Watch 3 actually had a lower launch price than the Apple Watch 2, so with all the extra tech likely to be found in the Apple Watch 4, the price could equally increase or decrease a little. Bear in mind that the price we've mentioned above is just the starting cost. If you choose the larger 42mm band or opt for LTE connectivity, the Apple Watch 3 gets more expensive, as does choosing a pricier case or strap material. All of that is likely to remain true for the Apple Watch 4. Apple Watch 4 design and display. A trusted analyst that has previous history of predicting Apple products suggests the Apple Watch 4 is set to undergo a big design overhaul, and now we've heard the same from a trusted Apple source too. So far every generation of the Apple Watch has come in either 38mm or 42mm screen sizes, but KGI analyst Ming-Chi Kuo says he believes the Apple Watch 4 will have a 15% larger display. That has since been backed up by a report from trusted Apple reporter Mark Gurman at Bloomberg. Kuo also reported in July 2018 that the screen will have a 1.57-inch screen while the larger variant will be 1.78 inches. The Apple Watch 3 comes with either a 1.31-inch or 1.54-inch display. A concept artist also put together the below diagram to show how the added screen dimensions may look on the final product. A similar story about the screen comes from a source that believes the Apple Watch 4 will have an edge-to-edge display, which would be larger than the one on the Apple Watch 3. It also claims you'll be able to keep using your existing bands, so we expect the body of the watch to be very similar to the Apple Watch 3. The Watch 3 has a lot of bezel space around the outside of the display, so we're expecting the company has slimmed this down to fit in the extra screen real estate. Apple Watch 4 features and spec. Advertisement. One leak suggests Apple will use faster, more versatile circuit boards for its antenna. That's again according to analyst Ming-Chi Kuo, who speculates it'll mean a more stable LTE signal and better heat and moisture resistance. Rumors for Watch OS 5, learn more about that below, originally suggested the upgrades to the OS will be using the LTE signal much more regularly, so it makes sense if the company plans to update it to a faster antenna. However, WWDC 2018, where watchOS 5 was unveiled, didn't show off any new features to do with connectivity, so it may be we have to wait until the Apple Watch 4 to hear about that. One change that we can predict is the chipset, with a new Apple S4 one likely to be included, though we don't yet know how much difference that will make. As for new features on the Apple Watch 4, it looks like you may able to unlock your watch by just looking at it. Apple patents show that the Apple Watch may 4th bring a Face ID camera to make the wearable more secure. That'd mean you'd just be able to look at your watch to unlock it and avoid having to enter an annoying PIN number to be able to use certain functionalities. Additionally, it would make it a whole lot easier to make quick FaceTime calls from your wrist. Apple Watch 4 Fitness. One report from late in 2017 suggests the Watch 4 could get an upgraded heart rate tracker that could embrace EKG technology for the first time. EKGs, also known as ECGs or electrocardiograms, are more advanced than a standard heart rate monitor and provide more in-depth information, by using currents of electricity to analyze your heart's behavior. The rumor comes from Bloomberg, who spoke to people familiar with Apple Watch 4 plans, but the site also spoke to a cardiologist at the University of California who said the feature isn't intended for those who don't experience heart-related issues. Apple Watch 4 OS and battery. It's almost guaranteed the Apple Watch 4 will run the newly announced watchOS 5 software, which is going to feature upgrades to fitness features, the Siri watch face and much more. You can learn all about the new watchOS 5 features right here. One report has said the new software will bring something called StreamKit, which would allow for a Spotify app on Apple Watch. That would be a big deal for those who don't use Apple Music, but we didn't hear about that at WWDC during the watchOS 5 reveal. It may be StreamKit is coming later, perhaps alongside the Apple Watch 4, or we may have to wait until watchOS 6 to hear about it. StreamKit is rumored to be a framework that's set up behind the scenes to allow cellular versions of the Apple Watch to receive push notifications from apps. That would mean you'd be able to get Facebook or Twitter messages directly to your wrist, and it's another step toward having a fully functioning phone replacement. Another report, from 9to5 Mac, found a suggestion in some watchOS 4.3.1 beta code that the company may be ready to allow for third-party watch faces in the next version of the watch software. If that's the case, it means lots more developers will be able to make watch faces for the Apple Watch and hopefully there will be far more innovation and experimentation than what we've seen in the past. That said, it wasn't announced during WWDC, so this is yet to be confirmed.